वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट्स. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ चैप्टर 11, ज्योमेट्रिकल शेप्स. एंड दैट टॉपिक इज़ सिमेट्री. इट इज़ लिटिल बिट न्यू टॉपिक फॉर यू. व्हाट इज सिमेट्री? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू शुड नो, सिमेट्री मीन्स हैविंग टू हाफ्स ऑफ द फिगर दैट मैच ईच अदर. मीन्स स्टेट ऑफ हैविंग टू हाफ्स सच दैट द टू दीज टू हाफ्स आर एग्जैक्टली सेम in size, shape, etc. For example, this is a triangle. If I draw a vertical line in between the triangle like this, then this triangle is divided into two equal halves, this half and this half. These two halves are exactly same. These resemble each other. These are equal to each other in size and shape. If I fold this triangle along this line, then one half will overlap second half. Because these are exactly same to each other. Now, type of symmetry. Symmetry is of two types. One is line symmetry. What is line symmetry? When on drawing a line in the figure, we get two equal halves on both sides. On drawing a line, if the figure is divided into two equal halves, then this type of symmetry is called line symmetry. And the line is known as axis of symmetry, because around this line, after drawing this line, we can divide the figure into two equal parts. Suppose this is a rectangle. I can divide this rectangle into two equal parts by drawing in two types. If I draw horizontal line like this, then this rectangle is divided into two parts. This is upper part, this is lower part. These two parts are same or resemble each other. Similarly, if I draw a vertical line in the center of the rectangle, then also this rectangle can be divided into two equal parts, left part and right part. These parts resemble each other. These are exactly same. So, in rectangle, we can draw two lines of symmetry, or rectangle has two lines of symmetry. Second type of symmetry is point symmetry. What is point symmetry? When there is a point inside the figure, and we can split the figure into two equal parts around that point. Suppose, in this circle, there is a point that is center, and I can divide the circle through center. Into two equal parts. Through this center, I can divide the circle into two equal parts. I have drawn a line which is known as diameter. This part and this part of the circle are exactly same. They will overlap each other if I will fold the figure from the center. Then again I can draw a line from the center that is diameter like this. Again, two parts are obtained, this and this part. They will resemble each other. Now, I am drawing the line through center of the circle. Center is the point. The line should pass through center. Means, center is the point around which a figure can be divided into two equal parts. This is known as point symmetry. Circle has infinite lines of symmetry because we can draw large number of diameters of the circle, and each diameter will divide the circle into two equal halves. Now we will draw the line of symmetry of all the English alphabets. 26 alphabets are there from A to B, A to Z. We will start from A and up to Z we will draw line of symmetry. This is A. How I can divide A into two equal halves? By drawing the line from the center, vertical line. B, by drawing horizontal line. C, also by drawing horizontal line. Again, D, I can divide by drawing a horizontal line. E can be divided into two equal parts. Upper part and lower part are same. They will exactly resemble each other if I draw a line horizontally. F has no line of symmetry. Why? Because if I draw a horizontal line, the upper part, this part, and lower part, this part, they will not resemble each other. They are not same. And if I draw a line vertically, then again, left part and right part, these are not same. Now, G also in the same way does not have line of symmetry. H has two lines of symmetry. I can divide H into two equal parts by drawing a line horizontally and also by drawing a line vertically. I can also be divided into two ways, horizontally and vertically. J again does not have line of symmetry. K does not has line of symmetry. L also does not has line of symmetry. M, in your book it is given L has line of symmetry, but it is wrong. L does not has line of symmetry. M can be divided into two equal parts by drawing a vertical line like this. This is one part and this is second part, and both the parts are same. N, we cannot divide N into equal parts. Both the parts will be different. O can have two lines of symmetry by drawing, as we can divide O horizontally as well as vertically. Q, no line of symmetry. R, no line of symmetry. S, no line of symmetry. T can be divided into two equal halves by drawing a vertical line. U can be divided into two equal halves by drawing a vertical line. V again, vertical line. W, vertical, by drawing vertical lines, it can be divided into two equal halves. X has two lines of symmetry, vertical line and horizontal line. Y, only vertical line. And Z does not has any line of symmetry. That's all from symmetry. In next video, we will do exercise related to symmetry. Thank you.